If you're an ADS user, you're probably familiar with its powerful sweep and optimization capabilities for circuit simulation. But did you know that you can also run full 3D EM sweeps and optimizations from the same ADS schematic window? This video demonstrates how a stripline-to-via transition can be optimized for return loss from 20 to 40 GHz. First, we create a model of the transition using EMPro, a companion product to ADS offering a powerful 3D modeling environment. In EMPro, models can be easily parameterized without programming. Once parameterized, we can vary the physical dimensions of the strip line, via, and the ground via ring used to control the impedance. Once we save it as an open access project in EMPro, it is available as a cell in ADS, which can be used in both schematic and layout designs. Now we can place it into a schematic page using the lookalike view. What's behind this view is all of the physical details of the 3D model created in EMPro, including the geometry parameters. We can always go back to the 3D model in EMPro and add to it or make changes. We can also change the parameter values directly in ADS without going back to EMPro. Once in the ADS schematic, we can add other schematic components and simulation controllers. In this example, we'll create an S-parameter simulation test bench with an optimization setup. We can choose which view of the component we want to use in simulation. We can choose to use the S-parameter results of a previous simulation, or we can launch a full 3D EM simulation by selecting EM model. When we launch the S-parameter simulation from the schematic window, a 3D finite element method simulation is run in the background. Here we can see the results. The return loss of the design is 20 dB at 40 GHz. To improve the return loss, we'll set up an optimization using the size of the via ring as the design variable. In this case, we've set S11 and S22 as the optimization goals, but in ADS, this could be any design parameter, even nonlinear quantities such as IP3 or gain compression for amplifier designs. Another benefit of running optimization in ADS is the rich set of optimizers to choose from. When we launch the optimization, a series of full 3D finite element simulations is run with different values for the via ring size. Once the optimization is complete, we can compare the optimized return loss to the original design. By adjusting the size of the ground via ring, we improve the return loss to 32 dB at 40 GHz. We can also run swept EM simulations from the ADS schematic. Using the same design, here's the return loss from 20 to 40 GHz over a range of ground via ring sizes. In this example, we have created a fully parameterized 3D model in EMPro, then utilized the powerful sweep and optimization features in ADS to launch full 3D EM analyses and improve our design. For more information on Agilent's integrated 3D EM solution, please visit agilent.com and request a free trial.